A very good morning to one and all present here. Today at the Vyas Valley of class 10th of DPS Karnali standing before you to represent my views on the topic Humanity Olympiad. For this, the Satyik Darshan Trust Faridabad is going to conduct 6th International Humanity Olympiad to ensure the upliftment of individual, family and society at large by enriching them with moral and ethical value across the world. The purpose of this Olympiad is to evaluate one's own morality quotient and to boosters initiate the human virtue. Main feature of this Olympiad are it's free of cost, consisting of 25 MCQ questions. You are allowed for multiple attempts for your self introspection. It is open for all age group with a special focus on the school going children from 5th to 12th standard. More than 2300 schools across 20 plus states have been touched. You can participate till 31st August 2020, so I request you all to participate in it. Winner announcement will be done on 7th September. If you have more queries about that, you can visit to humanityolympiad.org and attempt wholeheartedly. I have also attempted this test, and after attempting, I increased my confidence. As you know that due to the COVID-19 pandemic, exam will held online. So purpose of this Olympiad is to increase the confidence. So I wish you all the best to the Satyik Darshan Trust.